Here's how to efficiently disassemble the G1. First off, make sure it's cool to the touch. Once it is, start by removing the lid, placing the grid holder off to the side. Remove the firebox sides, same way that we inserted them. Lay them down like so. Pick up the rest assembly, rotate, and drop it all in there. We have room in here for all of our parts and accessories. Make sure that fits in. We're good to go.